The youths were charged in groups with different offences, including armed robbery, being in possession of housebreaking tools, and being in possession of substances. The suspects appeared before three different magistrates, and most of them were remanded to Luzira Main Prison. One group of 10 suspects appeared before Grade 1 Magistrate Hilary Morangira, charged with being armed in public.
This offense is rampant in the area. Going armed may have different intentions. May lead to a killer. There have been several instances in this city and other surrounding areas where people have been robbed, leaving streets naked.
All the accused persons pleaded guilty to the offences and prayed for forgiveness. They all requested to be given community service orders. According to the prosecution, some people in Lira City are armed. Security is concerned that those armed always rob people at night.
We are sentenced to 16 months imprisonment or a fine of 500 cash.
Hassan Apunyu for the news.